whore. Yeah.
Keep working my fields, you hear me? Keep working. My rye better be ripe for harvest.
Yes, sir, Massa.
Right. Y'all in disgrace. You need to keep working. I ought to beat you, Daquan. What do you think you're doing?
Well, nature called, and I've been working for hours.
Get him, Massa.
Never,
get him.
Never. Both of you. Gosh. You gotta work. Work those fields. Work the rye. Boys, I'm telling you, rye is what you need to be living for. You hear me?
Yes, sir, Massa.
Gosh, you better. Ugh. Man, I am starving. Jarkishiki, come here, girly squatter.
Yes,
yeah,
sir, Massa.
Yeah, go get me some chicken. I'm starving.
I like you me hear some me? Chicken.
Yes, you hear me?
Yes, sir, Massa.
All right,
I'm sorry.
Go.
I'm sorry.
Go. Yeah. Man, beautiful day, boys. Keep working. Yes, hello. I'm calling to get the status on my crops. Yes, Massa Bon Kiki. Yes. What? A week and a half behind? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I ought to kill those lazy, no good, rotten peasants. Didn't you can't believe that. Sharkishiki, where's my chicken?
Not ready yet, sir. Massa, sir.
Oh my gosh. Well, get on it. Okay. My goodness.
Yes, Massa. I'm sorry, Massa.
Thanks for letting me know. I really appreciate it. Don't nobody want to work hard around here. What the? Now, who could that be? Oh my gosh. Now, who the heck
hey,
are you?
Hey, nice to meet you. I'm President Barack Obama. Hey, I bet you're wondering why I'm here. Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Hey, yeah, I bet you're wondering why I'm here.
Are you the agent I called for?
Hey, yep.
No.
After I retired from being president, I needed something to do. So I'm going to help out my fellow Americans, especially the farmers like you. Now, do you want Obamacare? Hey, it's just a joke.
I'm just joking, man.
It's all right. Okay. I don't mind. Now, I hope you don't mind. I put my bags in the garage and brought some wine. And my good friend, Scat Squad, right there.
Oh my gosh, Barack Obama. Oh, you got your friend Scat Squad. And what year wine is this? Oh my.
It's 1938.
Oh.
Now, I didn't ask for your name. What's your name?
I'm Bon Kiki.
Nice to meet you. Oh, nice to meet you, Bon Kiki.
Appreciate it.
Now, should you get me set it up?
Oh, yes. I'll show you to the guest bedroom. Best linens in town. Come on. I'll show you.
Oh, spicy.
I swear, if I had to bend over and pick up one more crop, I might actually break in half. What did we do to deserve this anyway? You know, I cannot wait till the day we are free. Oh, what a glorious day.
Man, would you shut up? I hate Bon Kiki just as much as you do. I may be in worse condition than you are, but if you keep up all that humming and singing, I might find enough strength to shut you up for good.
Jeez, sorry, Your Highness. You know, maybe if you weren't such a grump all the time, you'd actually find joy in stupid things. Wait a minute. You say you hate Bon Kiki too?
Yeah, I hate Bon Kiki. Why the frick you think I like that no good stuck up white trash?
I don't know. You always seem to get along well with him outside of the field.
Man,
but
shut up.
Maybe that's just my blonde showing.
Man, shut up. I'd rather kiss a donkey's butt than like Bon Kiki.
Daquan, you know what we could do to get back at Bon Kiki? We could form an alliance.
You know, that's not a bad idea. But I'm gonna need some food first. I'm gonna starve to death out here if I don't get me my Popeyes real quick.
How are we going to get it?
Does it look like we own a freaking car?
No. So what are we gonna do?
What do you think we're gonna do? Pray for it?
We could. Golly! It was just a joke. So what are we actually gonna do?
Think of something.
Oh, we could call them. And there's a phone in the guest room. And there's a fire escape to the window. Jeez.
Ain't nobody talking about no fire escape.
It's just a joke. Golly. Hey, look. It's Brock. What's he doing here?
Oh, how's everybody doing?
Hey, man, where my Popeyes at?
Hey, you know I ain't letting nobody touch my Popeyes. Hey, you guys are gonna need a lot more than Popeyes. Just ask by your boss. I've been looking out my window out there. You guys are in it. Hey, Stickman, why don't you start working there? All right. Hey, I'll see you guys. Ain't getting no Popeyes though.
Man, you wet.
Oh, shoot.
Hey, I should slap you. Come on, Daquan. Let's go get us some chicken.
All right, man. Screw him. He's a bad president anyway.
Yeah, I never wanted him to be there.
Oh, that's racist.
Bruh, where's Sharkeesha Queen?
Who's Sharkeesha Queen?
It's the guy you paralyzed.
Ooh, wait, start from the beginning. You seem to have a big muddle in the middle.
Okay, so Daquan and I came in from the field.
Mm-hmm.
And so I went to use the restroom, because, yeah. Anyway, I came and I heard this horrible scream and coming from outside. So I went outside to check out whatever the heck it was. And there I saw Sharkeesha Queen laying face down underneath the tree. And he was not moving. So I came in here to get the first aid kit. Went back out, he was gone.
Okay. Maybe he was just sleeping and woke up and went to do his chores. Okay.
But he wasn't moving.
Are you suggesting that someone took him while he was sleeping? People don't move in their sleep, right? Okay, Gerda?
But he just disappeared. Where else would he be?
Gerda, take a breath. Calm down, all right? You're too much, okay? Even Hillary wasn't this bad.
I probably just way too low on sleep. You're right. Nothing to worry about.
Oh, thanks for helping.
Yeah, you're welcome, man.
Yo, have any of you guys seen Sharkeesha Queen? I've been looking for him everywhere. I wanted to ask him a question, but he's gone.
Hey, I don't know. Why does everyone keep asking me?
I told you, someone took Sharkeesha Queen.
Hey, it's not my problem. I have enough responsibilities, all right?
Can you help us look for him?
Yeah, a little help would be nice since you've done nothing this whole time I've been here.
Shut up, you twit! Listen, I have my responsibilities. You have yours.
Can you at least help us look for him?
Fine. Only because he was a good cook.
Whatever.
Alright,
well, you guys, what? Go out there.
Oh, gosh.
Come on.
Let's go, man. It's crazy.
Gosh, I think he's so entitled to everything.
Yeah, I ain't even putting these joints on.
Alright, just go, man.
Hey, Shaddy. For my next podcast, should I talk about politics or my feelings? Oh, you're too funny, Shaddy. Let me take a smell of this wine. Man, this is fire.
Hey, Bon Quickie, come here.
Me?
Yeah, you.
Why?
Hey, I'm gonna need your tax documents.
My business is very organic, and it's very ethical. Why would the heck would you need those?
Hey, if you got a problem with it, ask the Farm Tax Association. I ain't charged no more, all right?
You're after me again.
Oh, shoot, that's a problem.
Get out of my way. Oh. Yo, man, I'm tired of this. Oh, I'm done with this, for real, though. Boy, I'm about to bust.
Oh, my. Okay, hey, mellow out, pal. What's going on?
Yo, dumb friend over there, peed on my Ralph Lauren eucalyptus 12,000 dress sheet count.
Oh, shoot. Hey, Shat Squat has problems with his IBS, all right? It's a little, he's got a problem, okay? Sometimes it spills. Use some OxyClean, all right?
You better get this stuff fixed before your friend end up dead.
Oh. Oh. Okay.
Man, we've been looking for him for hours.
We haven't checked everywhere yet, have we?
Nah, we gotta check the woods still.
We have to? Hey, kind of scare me, to be honest.
Man, grow a pair and check the woods. You go left, I'll go right.
Alright, man. But if you hear a scream, you come as fast as you can, alright?
Alright, I got you.
Working in the fields.
Do you not care that your servant's been gone for literally hours?
Sharkishiki?
Yeah.
Do you know he's gone? Where'd he go?
I don't know. That's why we were looking for him.
Ah, shoot! The darn salt machine's broken. Why don't you go check it out?
Whatever.
You better watch how you talk to me, man.
One.
Always get stuck doing the worst mother frickin' jobs. Okay, so
I'm taking my Madden with me.
I'm...
Michelle's not going to be happy about this.
I can't. What are you doing?
Hey, pal, I gotta go. This has been fun, but I gotta go. No.
You gotta leave? You can't leave her in the middle of the night.
Hey.
You literally haven't solved anything yet.
You can solve something on your own. You'll be fine.
No.
Thanks for the hospitality, I guess. So. Yeah, I'm good.
What do you...
Yeah,
you all right, cannot do this. Who comes and then goes? That's ridiculous. What are you doing? You can't...
Man, when Michelle hears about this, she'll be great. This is crazy. This is one with fuck. From Steve. Oh my goodness. Man, something up. I'm gonna get out of here.
Ain't the thing I'm gonna do. I gotta call the cops or something else happens.
Surprise, Shawty!
Rest in peace. Be the last time that I ever step foot in your field again. Daquan out.
Let the Christmas be here. Five stars.